Hi guys, I am Prajukta
and I am Priyanka. If you like our video, then please
subscribe,
like and share.
Hey everyone, I am Prajukta. Welcome to my channel World of Sister Fun. Today we are going on a tour of very beautiful dollhouse which is made by my mom. The special thing about this dollhouse is it is made up of complete waste material. Actually, my mom is doctor. So, she has used waste material from her hospital, also the old invitation card, earphones, etc. So, I am excited to show you this house. So, we will directly go to our dollhouse.
Hey everyone, I am Priyanka. Hope you all are enjoying tour of our cute little dollhouse. So now let's have a close look of her house. So let's go.
This is our dollhouse doormat. It is made from scrubber and we have written welcome on it by using marker. This is her shoe rack. Look how cute and tiny her shoes are. It is made by using empty distilled water vial, which is used in clinic. Now we will see her laptop and laptop table. You know our doll is from modern era, so she is having tiny laptop. For making her laptop, we have used thick black paper from packing material. For keyboard, we have pasted picture of it from magazine. And we have drawn small logo at backside. For making legs of this table, we have used this needle cap from clinic. Now come on, we will go upstairs and see her bunk bed. On the wall behind, you can see her guitar, which is actually hairpin from our childhood. Her bed is actually made from matchbox and matchsticks. You can see her bed is having two drawers like real one. To pull these drawers, we have attached caps of ointment tubes. You may know in our capsule bottle, we find small bags for absorbing moisture. That tiny bags are now our doll's pillows here, with cushion cover of invitation card paper. Oh, this is her big TV unit with cupboards and drawers. And look, this is her smart TV with remote. And our doll is so creative, so she has kept two cute home decors. This cute tiny remote is made with cushion paper and bindis. Look at her wall clock. This wall clock is actually wristwatch. This silky curtain is having cute curtain holder of this pink teddy, which is actually ring from our childhood. Now let's go to a sofa set. This is a big couch. Again, these pillows are made with thick waste packing paper. The interesting thing about this sofa is it is not only sofa but it is sofa cum bed. In similar way, we have made this small chair and center table for her. And this is a corner table. This flower pot is made with big bit. And this corner table with this clinical vest. Now let's visit her washroom. This is her floor cleaning brush. We have removed handle of old toothbrush and made it. Her shower is made with old earphones and its pipe made with straw. We have made this tap by using this cap of distilled water vial. And from bottom of that vial we have made this soap case. This bucket is nothing but measuring cup of cough syrup. And this bucket handle is made with saline wire. This mug is made with injection vial and bottom from battery cover. This tap is made with earphones and bathtub with thermocol cups. Look, her wall is how beautifully decorated with some flower stickers and greeting cards. And you can see her little towel is hanged on this hanger. Hello, Mickey and Minnie. Let's go ahead. Her flush tank, water jet, and commode, which is made with cap of shampoo bottle. This is broom. These are fibers from old broom and for stick we have used needle cap. This mirror is nothing but old compact powder cover. This place is for her comb. This tap is made with earphone plug. This wash basin is nothing but shampoo bottle cap. Look at her cute little hand wash bottle. And this is a storage cupboard. Look at her cute tiny toothbrush. This rack is full of cosmetics like shampoo bottle, toothpaste, her conditioner, etc. This is a place for hanging this cute napkin with this holder, which is nothing but old hair bit. For making this floor and walls, we have used old invitation cards. Which gives amazing look to our dollhouse. Now let's secure our dollhouse with this transparent cover. Now come on, let's go to her terrace. Here is her resting place on top. And she can enjoy by swimming in this swimming pool. Oh look, this is her dish antenna. And here is her gym. Yay, our interesting dollhouse tour is completed.
Hey guys, as you can see, this dollhouse is made using waste material completely with interesting idea. If you find any interesting idea, then please let us know in the comment box. Nowadays, we can get everything from market, but making things with your own creativity gives us tremendous satisfaction, and that satisfaction we cannot express in words. So we will meet you guys in next video with such interesting ideas. Till then, please stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe. Until then, bye-bye.